So welcome to 8 Telegram Mews. Today I'm going to be showing you a two-bedroom and den. So let's get started. So I'm starting off the entrance. Here's a look at your closet. Door off to your right here is the bathroom. In here is your stacked washer and dryer. And you also have extra room for storage. So behind the door is your tub, and you also have a shower. Here's a look at your study, den area. Now we enter the kitchen, stainless steel appliances, you got stone countertops, dual sink, dishwasher, lots of cabinet space. We have a separate dining area, which is quite nice, separated from your living room. Here's a look at your second bedroom. As you can see, there's a lot of closet space. This entire wall has closets, and they all come with built-ins. You have frosted glass doors for privacy. Here's a look at your living room area. It's quite a large area. As you can see, there's a pretty large sectional in here and fits quite comfortably. Here's a look at your balcony. So you're looking at over the courtyard. So here's a look at your master bedroom. As you can see, it's a pretty good size. And it comes with two sets of closets, so you got one set of closets here and another set of closets up against the wall here. And they both, this one comes with built-ins, the other one does not. As you can see. And you're looking out towards your balcony here, so you have a view. And here's a look at your ensuite bathroom. You got a shower with a tub, lots of cabinet space for extra storage. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.